See, Father, thy beloved Son, whom here we now present to thee. The all-sufficient sacrifice, the sinner's one and only plea.
Through him we pray for all we love, for all by pain or sin oppressed. For souls departed in thy fear. O grant them thine eternal rest. Amen. Amen.